guy on second base. Ninth inning like that, it's obvious though. You know, anything can happen at that point, especially when you're at home. So home run's a big thing. It's tough.
Kane's had a lot of games like this over the years. This one, you knew that even as an outsider. How frustrating is it from the inside when
Yeah, guys up there, you know, he's been doing that for years. I've been on the other end of it quite a bit, actually. Really, it's almost like you press a little bit harder, I guess, to try to get him some runs because, you know, he's out there pitching his butt off. And, you know, look, he's got to give us a chance to win, and that's really the main thing as an offense. You know, be able to put a few across the board, you know, always is a good thing, but you know, sometimes it's easier said than done. Got to give Ricky credit, really threw the ball well. Did a good job. Pitched out a few jams there. Had a pitching change that was key as well. So,
how close were you getting to that ball after years? It's back in the fourth inning.
I didn't really see it. Pretty hard. I was close. Yeah, I was close to getting that one for sure. It's always tough, you know, infield in like that. You know, you're in a different spot than you normally are. They hit that ball pretty good, so that was close.
How close was that ball that you hit on the back? Did you feel it was clearly fair?
Yeah, I felt like it was fair. You know, but again, you know, nobody's perfect, you know, and you know, it's part of the game. These guys are doing the best they can and really do a great job for us. And, you know, it's part of it. You know, and, you know, as a player, you just keep playing hard and keep grinding. You know, they're doing the best they can and really trying hard for us. And, you know, it stinks for us right now. That's part of it.
How tough is it to finish the at-bat? That ball goes foul. How tough is it to refocus yourself?
I mean, in the back of my mind, I was waiting for the breaking ball the whole time, so I finally threw it. But it's just like anything. I mean, I think I would say it was tough to refocus. You know, I've been up there and seen a few pitches, so I mean, seeing Ethan before, he's got really good stuff. You know, so you have a chance to get a pitch, you get. Feel like you hit it. Obviously, you wanna get that one, but you know, oh well.